parents. Welcome to our Trailblazer program. We have a few things we're going to do for you. Today we're going to start with a welcoming song called Here at Metegoshi.
This, we have a mustard seed.
What shall we say the kingdom of God is like?
Or what parable shall we use to describe? It is like a mustard seed. It starts at something small and then grows into something big in the garden. And becomes one of the biggest plants in the garden. Compared to being starting out as such a small and grows into something really big.
Yahoo.
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 Peace, Bobby. Next, we'll have a reading and a message.
word can I use to explain it? It is like what happens when a mustard seed is planted in the ground. It is the smallest seed in all the world, but once it is planted, it grows larger than any garden plant. It even puts out branches that are big enough for birds to nest in.
So in the skit, we saw that a mustard seed grows super, super, super big, but it's really underestimated because it's so, so small. And that's kind of like all of us with God's love. God's love is so, so, so big, but sometimes we think that it's so, so, so small. And that's why we love, because God first loved us. Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Here at camp, we end every night with a song called No One Is an Island. So we are going to do that song for you now. Yes.